Welcome back to Droppin In With Chas. We're headed to Aspen for the Winter X Games. Last year, I got a bronze medal in the slopestyle, and this is my fifth time coming here, so I'm definitely feeling pretty good going into practice. What's good? We're here at the X Games, biggest event of the year. Just gonna get a couple runs of practice in, get prepared to throw down on semifinals tomorrow. We got three runs, so it's basically gonna look like a normal final. People are gonna be chucking their stuff and going to make it in there. Only eight guys make it in, so it's gonna be tight. The semifinal really looked like a final. We had three runs to throw down, so everybody unleashed everything they had. I threw a pretty heavy run with three doubles in it and ended up qualifying in fourth. This is my fifth straight year making it to finals, and I feel really honored to be able to keep up with these young kids throwing down these crazy tricks. This year at X, they did an event called The Best Method, and I was super stoked to get invited. It was a 10-guy, 10-minute jam, judged by text vote, so everybody just went out there and threw the most stylish method they could. I'm stoked my fans supported me and helped me earn a bronze medal in the first ever Best Method contest.
What's your name?
Zach.
Zach, I got something for you.
Too bad he couldn't win you some gear with that.
Oh, dude, so tight. Thanks, man. I was looking for that good pad, man.
Thanks,
for sure. Take care.
Yeah.
Chas Guldemond.
Awesome.
The man.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Do you hear that voice inside your head? Whispering to live your dreams instead. Some people cling to what they know. But I woke up, now it's time to go.
I was a little bummed I couldn't land the run I was planning, but at the same time, I'm really stoked for Mark, Seb, and Tyler for putting together an amazing Young Gun podium. Thanks for joining me at the Winter X Games. We'll see you next time on Droppin' In with Chas when we head to Calgary for the Burton Canadian Open and Snow Basin for the last stop of the Winter Dew Tour. Peace.